Tiana, what is you calling my mama for? And I just gave you $40 yesterday for some pimples. I'm like, cool. I'm like, you drink then? She like, no, I don't drink. I'm like, what? So I'm like, yo, know what I'm saying? But I'm like, so I'm just gonna keep it real. Like, I can't even fuck with you like that. You ain't even my type. Hold on, bro. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
So I'm like, she ain't even my, that one I'm saying, but I ain't even finna. That one I'm like, I need hold by, you ain't straight.
I'm straight.
Why I get out?
No, just take me off the block. Nope. Right there.
Why I get out?
Alright, I'm gonna fuck with you.
Oh, my nigga tried me, but that nigga around here coughing. That one I'm saying, but you ain't. You had it caught for now?
Probably like 3-4 years.
Oh, yeah. I remember now. You had got it right out that head, got shot because you had came pick me up in it from the hospital. How long grandma been dead now?
Been about 4 years.
Yeah, because she died right before I had got shot. I got shot in November and we had her funeral in October. Hey, didn't that Burger King used to be a window right now?
Yeah.
I remember, cause we had Jet 8 the other night I had got shot. Hey Rod, that's your little boy?
Yeah, that him.
Oh, he here now.
Jet turned 4.
Oh, yeah, you did him right out the head got shot. Boy, gas price is low as hell. He ain't been this low since I had got shot. Cause I remember I had Jet filled my tank up before I had went around the corner and them niggas had shot me. What up, TT? Grandma straight? Everybody straight? Cool, cool. So you know I'm finna be coming home soon. Y'all come home. You know my lawyer got my case appealed. You know they tried to charge me with first degree attempted murder. But you know when I had shot old dude, I shot him up on the kneecap. So they can't even charge me with that. They got to charge me with second degree with a deadly assault weapon. Yeah, now granted, I shot him twice, but I shot him under the kneecap. So they hold a maximum of 3 years. I already served 2.5. So by the time my lawyer get my case appealed and I get my court date on technicality, I'll be home soon. Any day now. Yeah. Hey, Mike. See if the snack man got some chicken ramen noodles over there.
No, he just got beef.
Beef? Oh, I don't like it. I need a whole boy. TT, let me call you back. Yeah.